That's the best thing for us, too.
Go on.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I agree. Sure thing. In this terrifying scene from Ed Wood's Plan 9 from Outer Space, two innocent gravediggers make a strange discovery. One, that part of the graveyard is lit for night. The other part is daytime. The other is Vampira, the original horror hostess from the 1950s. Vampira was then, Max is now. Max's Midnight Movies on AXN Sci-Fi.